So we made the mistake of painting some of this stucco popcorn ceiling, and which pulled off a whole pile of it. So we're taking it off altogether. I'll just give a skim coat after and paint it. But watch how easily it comes off with the steaming. Do I just blast it with a steam cleaner? Take a little trowel. And ooh, comes off like butter. Beautiful. It's a little bit more problematic in the spots that it's painted, but just a bit of extra steam and that does the trick.